There was a budget bill that passed on second consideration yesterday, which meant it was going to come to the floor today and it was going to pass. And the budget impasse would have been over with Democratic votes and Republican votes to fund our schools, to support our seniors, our social service providers, and to let parents celebrate Christmas with their families knowing their kids could go back to school in January. And it blew up. The Republican leadership decided they didn't like the deal, even though moderate members of their caucus were ready to vote for it. And 2 days before Christmas, they blew up the budget. We adjourned today with not one single vote. It is irresponsible. I've got a four-year-old at home. Yes, I would love to be home with him. But you know what? When I was elected to office, my family got bigger. And I am here not just to serve my own family, but to serve my constituents and to work on behalf of all of the people of Pennsylvania.